I'd just like to start by saying how honoured I am to be here, standing next to my absolutely beautiful wife, Ashley. And how the fact that I'm already married to her, version 2.0 today, I've woken up next to her pretty much every other day this year, and that is a real honour. A year ago today, I was delighted to be able to marry Ashley. Since then, she's been both my rock and hard place, particularly through recent difficult times. As mentioned again today, for richer or poorer, for better or worse, in sickness and in health, she has witnessed this through me throughout the first year of our marriage. I certainly couldn't have asked for anyone better to be my wife. So now, can we please raise a glass to the amazing, beautiful and gorgeous new-ish Mrs. McMahon.
For the second time in a year, I now pronounce you man and wife, and you may kiss the bride.